Now, KSBW Weather with Art Jarrett.
All right, welcome back. Around midnight, the wind shifted. We had an offshore flow. That really just took out all the clouds we had, so we got a little cool overnight. You can see the temperatures here, mostly in the 30s there, but the highs, yeah, we did pretty well. The overall temperature was at about 64 degrees, and that's up in the upper atmosphere, and the clouds that came by were just very thin clouds, and so we got a little bit of that daytime heating. It warmed up the surface, which warms up the air above, so most of us got up to the upper 60s, to the low 70s, all the way through. 68 San Jose, 74 Gilroy, Hollister, 71 degrees. All right, here's what's going on. We have this huge system now making its way. A little bit of moisture now showing up in this up towards Crescent City in Mendocino County, Cape Mendocino there. And on the central coast, the clouds are already moving in, as you saw with our SkyCam 8. With that, a wider view now, you can see, as I told you yesterday, some of this storm is splitting up to the north into the Gulf of Alaska, and here's the part that's coming towards us now. Another low making its way towards the central coast. Behind it, very cold, unstable air, and that's what's going to come in, knock our temperatures down, and that's going to bring the rainfall. Here's a peek at it right here, put it in motion, and there it goes. It should be coming in about Tuesday, about 10 o'clock in the morning. And that frontal pass coming through is going to be really rough. It's going to cause a lot of, I should say, some winds going on. We're talking 10 to 30 miles per hour with gusts up to 60 miles per hour. And some spots almost up towards 70 miles per hour. And that's in the higher elevated areas. 63 for Redwood City tomorrow, 58 in San Francisco. You can see how that cold, unstable air is really going to mess us up temperature-wise, knocking us down all the way through. But the lows are going to move up as we have all that cloud cover. More 60s for you as we go through the Salinas Valley. Back towards the peninsula, well, there's some 60s for you indeed. Big Sur, 65 degrees. Monterey, 64. Going back towards the Santa Cruz Mountains, colder still up there in the upper atmosphere, 68 in Scotts Valley. And tonight your forecast, more high clouds, calm and mild with the winds just kind of taking it easy on us today. But you can see here, it's a big difference now, up to 10 to 30 miles per hour as those winds pick up. With the rain coming in, heading out to Pebble Beach for the pre-tournament events tomorrow. Pretty chilly tomorrow indeed, and breezy, 10 to 20 miles per hour. You might even find yourself with a 30 mile an hour wind. 30s and 40s all the way through. The rain comes in Tuesday, and we clear out by Thursday with more sunshine. Here are your highs. Looking pretty good for us all the way through, Brittany.
All righty, sir.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.